Knight, and I am the founder of nonprofit animal rescue, Pawlicious Poochie Pet Rescue. And we are here at St. Pete Pride Parade to represent and show our support for the LGBT community. My rescue focuses on saving old, dying, critically ill and handicapped dogs from kill shelters all over the state of Florida. And to date, already this year, I've saved 62 dogs. Last year I saved 107. I do all of the rehab myself. I work three jobs, two full-time jobs, and a part-time job at my vet clinic to make all this happen. And this is our float that we worked really hard on. And these are some of the dogs that are special in our rescue. We've got them all over the house. And then this is our tribute to the lives that were tragically lost in the Orlando mass shooting. My rescue, Pawlicious Poochie Pet Rescue, has been featured on Bay News 9 for Everyday Hero. I've also been featured on Fox 13 for Hometown Hero. We've also been featured in a few other publications, Tampa Tribune, St. Petersburg Times, Creative Loafing, for my work saving the old, dying, handicapped, and critically ill small dogs here in the state of Florida.